As the Ohio River slowly recedes, people are racing to clean up what's left behind. And NewsOi's Brian Hamrick is live along our waterfront tonight. Brian?
Yeah, Cherie, the Ohio River is receding, but it's certainly taking its time.
It's not exactly fighting fire with fire, but in the wake of the flood, the concept's the same.
Now that the water's going down, we'll have a lot of cleanup here in the park.
With the water starting to recede, crews are taking back the banks of the Ohio River at Yateman's Cove, with the battle just beginning. And it'll only get more difficult from here. John Willey with Cincinnati Parks knows what's ahead.
Once it goes down and the river slows down a little bit, we'll have a lot of mud on the serpentine wall. Once the water's down past the bottom of the wall, we'll probably have a foot of mud down there.
And while the water is lower than it was, it's still high. In the East End, Riverside Academy could be called Over River Academy. And the water's still circling the inner circle. Even too high to begin cleanup at a few houses, and still more than enough water to attract an audience.
It's really flowing right now. It's really amazing how high it is.
Many keeping an eye on the river for its power, for what it leaves behind, and for some,
oh, a lot of work.
What's still ahead?
And this high water has some treating the Ohio like it's a celebrity. We'll have more on that coming up at 6. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.
All right.